What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack. This is Jack Reacts, and today, y'all, we have a very, very extra special video today. Today, we got Whitney Houston, I'm Every Woman. This is definitely by far one of the highest requested tracks I've gotten from her, and I love doing Whitney on the channel, and it's also been a long time since I've done a song from her. So all that combined is just making my anticipation so, so high right now. Also, before getting into this, I did just a little bit of research so I could have some background info, and I know that this is off the Bodyguard soundtrack, which I did Run to You, which is also off that soundtrack. Incredible song. And in addition to that, I also saw that this is not her song originally. It's actually a cover. The original was done by Chaka Khan. I'm a little bit familiar with Chaka Khan, but I definitely have not heard this, so maybe I'll react to the original as well after I finish this. That being said, I don't want to talk too long. I got the lyrics put up as always. Y'all know the drill. Let me know what I missed in the comments below, and let's go ahead and get right into it. Her voice is like butter. I love it so much. Whatever you need, anything you want done, baby, I'll do it naturally. Cause I'm every woman. It's only. Oh, I love those background vocals. Okay, there's a whole different energy. It's like a little bit of a, I guess you could say, house sound to it. Hey. I recognize that. I recognize that. Hey, this made me want to hit a little. All right, hold up, I gotta pause it. I got to pause it before we get into her verse. This right here, I'm loving this. I'm loving this so much. I love doing Whitney on the channel. That intro, oh, that intro was next level. That's gotta be one of the best intros I've done on the channel, at least for like an R&B song. Well, it started off R&B and it ended up being like a dance house song. Incredible intro. Loved how it was almost a cappella. I mean, there were some chords in the background, but it was really centered around her voice. And then those background singers, I love the background singers on this, especially that one part where they said every woman as like an ad-lib. That was fire. So intro was incredible. Then when the beat dropped, it caught me completely off guard. I really thought this was going to be a slower R&B ballad. And you know what? I really like that change of energy. It's got a very fun feeling to it. And given that it's summertime and I actually just got done with school, y'all, this is my last day. So I was feeling this when I was trying to hit my little dance. I was struggling for sure. I apologize for having to put y'all through that. Yeah, Whitney's killing it. She's doing her thing. I'm having fun watching her have fun. Great video too. I'm assuming it's scenes from that Bodyguard movie. I've still yet to see it. I'm kind of holding off though because I want to go through the soundtrack first. Anyways, I don't mean to harp on too long. I'm gonna run it back a few seconds and let's get back to it. This so catchy, this chorus right here. I love it.
I can set your knees like rain onto the seas. I can make a rhyme that's confusion in your mind. And when it comes down to some good old fashioned love, I've got it.
Oh my God. Wow. Hey, my face hurts right now. Oh. Shout out to those girls dancing, by the way. They are killing it on the choreography. It's unfair how good she is. Wow. Is that TLC? It looks like TLC. I don't know. That's gotta be. Come on. Hey, I love that. Yeah, there's definitely TLC. Shout out to Chaka Khan. Man, what? Flawless track. Flawless. Flawless. I can't help but not get loud and energetic to a song like this. Number one, it's got that like R&B soul element that I love so much. Number two, it's Whitney. Come on, just anything she does, I'm automatically gonna get into. And number three, I've said this before, one of my favorite like guilty pleasures ever is 80s pop music. And this is definitely not 80s pop music, but it has that feeling to it, like that fast tempo house sound. So all of those elements combined, how can I not love this? I enjoyed every second of this song and the video too. Incredibly fun video. I love seeing all of them have a great time dancing, seeing the little girls dancing, them singing too, and I'm almost positive 100% certain that that was TLC. Shout out to T-Boz, Left Eye, and Chili. Rest in peace, Left Eye. Incredibly fun visual, incredibly fun song, and she sang on this. As fun and catchy as this is, she sang on this, especially at the end and the climax. She never fails to impress. What can I say? Much more Whitney to come. Much more. I apologize for taking so long. Anyways, thank you so much to all of you who recommended this to me. That being said, that is it for this video. And if y'all liked it, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already, and comment any requests down below. I will get to them as soon as possible. And if y'all like to further support me, y'all can check out my Patreon link and bio. Your support means the world. I cannot express it enough. Wish y'all have a blessed day, blessed night, whatever part of the world you're watching this in, and peace.